Federal prosecutors will get a second swing at former pitching great Roger Clemens. A judge in Washington ordered him to stand trial again for allegedly lying to Congress when he denied using performance-enhancing drugs. The first trial ended in a mistrial.